Riff-raff. Riff-raff. There's a channel out there called Riff-raff.
Morning, D-Lets. Morning, D-Lets. Morning, D-Lets. And morning, D-Lets. I'm going to tell you. And I'm going to tell you. Because I'm going to tell you. And I want to tell you. But it's all above board. But nothing to worry about. It's great. Someone's contacted DWP, said I've got savings, I've got money undeclared, I've got some other incomes coming in. So what someone's done, because I've not gambled for 22 months, I don't gamble my money, so I've got extra money, and I save money up for 2 months, 3 months, and I go and buy you something. So someone's jumped to conclusions and said, where's Mark getting his money from? He must be getting another income. So what someone's done, they've contacted DWP, told a bunch of lies about me. I spoke to DWP yesterday over the phone. And they said, can we have the last 3 months' bank statements? I said, no, I can do better than that. I'll give you the last 12 months of my bank statements. So yesterday, I printed 80 pages of all my bank statements going back the last 12 months. There's 80 pages. And what they're going to do is send me some envelopes out for me to proceed back to DWP. I've got no other incomes. It's all above board. Got nothing to worry. I did tell DWP I received some super chats, like gift money through YouTube. And I said I've received about £300 in the last 9 months through Super Chat. When I had Super Chat, I don't have Super Chat anymore. They don't make any money out of YouTube. And they says any money comes from Google or YouTube, Super Chats, or membership or advertisement is not gift money. It's coming from a third-party company. I said, yeah, but when I'm on live Super Chat, people give me £20, £5, £10. And they said that will affect your benefits. I said to them, well, that's what I've earned in the last 9 months. I came clean. I said, don't worry about it. You're still going to get your benefits. It's not suspended. I said, look, I'm being honest and open with you. I've got no other income. I have received some Super Chat money. Because when I've gone live on YouTube, people give me fivers, 20s, 10s, and YouTube take a commission. So that I said to the DWP, I thought that's gifts. That money is gifts. And I think I got told that gift money does not affect your benefits. Donations do. I said no. A lot of people's got into trouble with that. So if anybody on YouTube claiming benefits, and you monetize your channel, and you running Super Chats, that will affect your benefits. Super Chats will affect your benefits. Because what DWP said to me, you go in live, and you've put that Super Chat button, hoping people can give you money. You're asking people to give you money through Super Chat. You're asking for it. You know what I mean? There's lots of rules and regulations. So I've told YouTube I've actually received some money through Super Chat in the last 9 months. But I said I don't make any money on YouTube anymore. I don't even do Super Chats anymore. Because I knew towards the end it will affect your benefits. And I'm having a DWP check. And I'm actually glad I'm doing it. I'm going to give them the last 12 months of my statements of all my bank accounts. TSB, Halifax, Lloyds, Santander, Barclays, everything.
Poor Mark, what he has failed to realize is that the DWP has just told him that he was basically earning a wage, so now as stated by the DWP rules. Every time Mark got given money via YouTube Super Chats, etc., he will have to pay back that month's benefit money to the DWP. along with a fine as well. That's why they have asked to see his bank statements, so they can work out exactly how much Mark owes them and its absolutely lush lads.